Hello everyone, it's now time for my next segment on my birthday special for BlueHedgehogMan17. This is going to be a 15 turn game at King Boo's Haunted Hideaway. I tried to do something earlier, but then I found out I had another game that wasn't even saved from 2011. And it was a tag team with my cousin. But I'm just going to go ahead and go through... We're gonna go to Party Tent, and I am gonna do a 15-turn game at King Boo's Haunted Hideaway. I'm gonna say yes to that. Battle Royale, one player. Play for 15 turns. Okay. Okay. And even so, I got a second place. It's been a long time since I played this game. Okay.
Come on.
You gotta move the Wii remote around just to make him say that in certain directions. Okay, there's the blue space for me. Bottle of tea. Scooter Pursuit. Okay. Wow, 23. The next closest was Yoshi with only 12. 5 again. I think the best thing I should do is try to go through this. Oh, if I got a 1, I could get a question mark, a happening space. Well, what do you know? Well, how about that? Springo. Lava or leave him. Yes. Two in a row. Okay. Two. What do you know? Oh no, that's not good. That's what can happen. 9. Let's see what you have. Tip the price. Even though it's gonna cost me a couple of minigame wins, it's something. It's definitely a maze, I can tell you that much. Right now I'm up to 19 coins. I can easily make up those 20 coins that I lost. Oh! Well, that's the good news. The bad news is, it's now Bowser space. So, 4-player minigame again. What are we playing this time? Rudder Madness! Okay. Let's do it then. I remember how to play this game. Okay. Let's do it! I gotta get in front now. I have to get in front here. ain't gonna work. Okay. But there's still a ways to go. I'm not gonna throw in the towel by any means. 10. Okay, if I can get to the star first, or the pitfall room first... You know what, I'm gonna use the thrice candy. If I'm lucky enough, I can get three the same number, and get a coin reward. Uh-oh, 1, 5, 5. I love them. No, no thanks. Alright! Oh no. I guess not. Oh wait, yes! Thank you, Donkey Kong. Got me my first star. That'll end my turn. So that was definitely a stroke of good luck for me. Pickpocket power. Not gonna happen. I was extremely lucky. Luigi. It's a good thing it's not like before, because before it was like, oh, before it was like, oh, never mind. It wasn't like before where if you got on those kind of spaces where you would go to another person's spot, you would land right on top of them and make them feel all dazed for about 2 seconds. Makeover Mojo to alter the manor. Okay. Now we all go back to start. Mario Matrix. This is easy.
Go!
Well, I still did a good 30. Seven turns left. Cash zap. Messed up with arrival. Oh gosh. Oh, that's not too bad. It don't matter. And it's a 9. Okay. I'm almost back to where I was a while ago. Oh gosh.
Wowie, wowie.
Wowie, wowie. Blooper! So I definitely lucked out again. I must be living right. Uh-oh, pickpocket pinball again. Nothing. Oh, squeaked, missed completely. Okay. If you get it in the middle, it's nothing. Thwomp. Battle. Twenty. All right, what'll it be? Snipe for the picking. Ah, oh, this is easy. This is going to be an easy walk in the park, everybody. Am I good or what? 13-20. Then I get 31. Two. 6. Well, too bad I didn't get that golden spot. So you get the golden spot, you go to a hidden area, and at the end of it is a star. You can easily make up a lot of ground there. We're almost around halfway through, or a quarter way through. Maybe a little bit more than that. Sick and twisted. Yeah, definitely. Okay. Let's do it. I can make it. Wow. I didn't even intend on taking out Luigi. It just happened. I made it, and so did Yoshi. Brick's turn number 6, so we're about a little bit over halfway through. That's a 250 main event in Supercross. Because look, we're at turn number 7. About halfway. And Blooper just went flat broke. Or should I say flat ass broke? 6. Well, I'd rather keep my coins. 9. Oh. Now, Luigi has a star now. Actually, no, he doesn't. Winner or dinner? Trying to get on KITV.com for watching 10 o'clock news. partnered with Yoshi, and I got 17 coins total. Well, it seems to me that the only ones who have enough for stars are me and Yoshi. Two. Nine. That's 11. Oh, no. Lost 10. That's okay, though. Only one. I'm down to just under a minute. Vampire candy. Oh no, pickpocket pinball again. Just 11. Okay. I'll take it. It's not a big loss. Well, we're about halfway through, folks, and my camera just ran out of recording room, so. I'm getting to this. Fourth player. I do have my local news on my computer right now, so if you guys hear anything, that's just my local news. Swing Kings! No! I don't want a frickin' one. Six. Christ. Okay, if I get another one here, I am gonna be pissed. Picture perfect. Oh, but I'm the one who... Okay. This should be easy. Kidding me. Yes. That's one. Yes. I made a mistake. Made another mistake. Yeah! I got it! I did it. Back up to 71. And only got about six to go now. Oh! I'm now down to 35 coins, but you know what? He doesn't get them, so that's a definite plus. Bit size. That's my favorite one. Okay. 7. I got it. Got it. I'm now up to 2 stars. But you know what? I'm gonna take the turn. There is a star for moving the most times. Uh-oh, 7, 1, that's 8. And for spending the most money on orbs. Or candies, I should say. Punch a bunch. Also a also a mini game on The Price is Right. Oh no, I don't need to practice. What the heck was I doing? I can do this. I did it easily. Five turns to go now. Jump charity is what they call it. Do a little candy. Okay. Damage of two from Ukiki. Seven of the penguins. Wow, 12 from Chain Chomp. Wow. Now he has only 6 left. Five from Babam. Now he's down to 8. He does. 8 from Wiggler. Blooper wins the duel.
Relating to the legislative, executive, operating, and executive capital.
$30 coins. Luigi only had 18 at the time. My turn now. A 3. Oh. Let me see what they got. Nah, I don't think I'll buy any. It's okay. Twice candy. Okay. Six. Seven, three, 13. Oh, and it's the one. Another randomization. That's going to end the turn. Mosh Pit Playroom. Got it.
This week we are expecting 2 to 4 footers for tomorrow. This is just the beginning. That should provide some pretty good conditions out there. For tomorrow, though, winds will bumping up just a tad for the east.
4 turns to go. 10. Another bit size. 7. 8. Almost had a double. 15 total. That's still good though. Going this way. 2, 4, 7, 13. And Luigi gets a bit size. One, four, only five total. Catastrophe. Oh well. But you know what? Good for Luigi. This will be a perfect for a Supermoto track. 3 turns to go now. Oh, bit size. I sure wish I had a bit size right now. And there you see what Blooper looked like back in the day. And unfortunately, he only got a 3. Four. Oh, wow! That's 3 now. One last time, I'll show it. Even got a red space award. Ten. Five. 15 total. Twice candy. It's a battle. Ten only. Forty coins. Saucer swarm.
If someone were to ask you, are you more stressed at home or at work?
right? One, but I still hung on for the win. And it's a new record too. Turns to go. Ten. A duo. Oh no. There if I use the duo. Come on, please hit a one. Nope, you hit five. Well, that's alright though. It's okay. Got a well, you know what? He didn't have enough. So I lucked out there. King of the Thrill. Gotcha. Oh, Okay, well, one more turn after this.
Federal government looking at being a part of the Native Hawaiian community's governing.
Why do we need...
Final turn. Another bit size. It's nice seeing the bit size because then you know how, what they look like back when the original Super Mario Brothers was around. And it's 8. He's gonna lose 10. Mainly doing it just for the moves. Four. Eight. This is the one time where a double doesn't mean a damn thing. Sorry guys, you couldn't complete the whole thing in time, so it's actually 3 times now, but I'm gonna combine the videos. Flip the chimp. Oh darn. Just an extra salt in the wound. And all the Ukikis come. I can't believe this. Okay, that's okay. Alright, let's see how he does. 9. Now Luigi's got himself a star. And that's gonna do it, and that's the game. In my opinion. Wow, that was quick. Maybe too little too late. But it's not gonna matter. we will end with Treacherous Tightrope. Okay. Darn it! I finally made a... Almost had it. All I needed was just one more to kind of ice it. At least the minigame star were permitting it to give it away. Okay. Candy Star. Yoshi. Oh no. I need at least one award. Running Star. Yoshi. Oh no. Yoshi wins the game. It's not gonna matter now. Mario, me and Luigi. But it doesn't matter. But it isn't gonna matter now. Yoshi has 5 stars, I only have 4. But it doesn't matter. I guess 2 wins out of 3 isn't too bad. Yoshi is 6 candies. And I wasn't even close. That was pretty disappointing. But I tried. So I'll see you guys for the next segment. Sorry about that, guys. I almost forgot one thing. Kind of forget where the... test for the best. I believe it was in the extra zone. Yeah, I think it was. I just came off of a loss. Actually, no, it isn't. Hold on, guys. Okay, I just went in the star battle. Sorry, guys, I haven't played this game for a pretty long time, so... Oh, no. This is not it, either. Yep, I found it, guys. Test for the best. It was in the minigame section. I was right the first time, but that's okay. I just came off of a loss for King Boo's Haunted Hideaway. I only got one award, and that was a red star. Okay. Eye on the prize. Let's see how I did, though. Not too bad. C. Sky's the limit. Rotation station. There we go. 119. Not that bad. Kind of sucked on it, though. Enough, yeah. Let's see how this one goes. Catastrophe. Two laps only. Okay. 46.28. Almost a 46.3 lap time. That's not too bad. That's them. A B. Let's see. Okay, Swing Kings. I played this earlier. All right. Oh. Oh no. Out of 20. God, that was pitiful. Strong Slugger, 800 points. Alpine Assault. Seconds. That's pretty good.
32.4.
I missed what I got, but that's all right. Pumper cars. Muscle Major. Test number 7. Oh my. Oh my god. Snipe for the picking. unbelievable. If I don't do this right, I'm gonna kick myself. Oh. $1,170, that's pretty good. Up to 5,000. Test number 8. Settle it in court. That doesn't look very good. I made it to 6,000. Test number 9. Saucer swarm. Oh no. 42. A C. Final one. Surf's way up. Thank you. 520. Let's see. Advanced. 7,526. Then I had a string of 5 consecutive B grades. And I'll see you guys for the next segment now.